I remember how my daddy worked all day for just a dollar. He never saved a penny, but at least the bills were paid. And I'd never seen a man work quite as hard. I come home happy-hearted, give away a tenth of all he made. Daddy said, I'm making payments on a mansion. And so many times he told me this old world was not his home. And he told me he'd been promised he'd receive a fair reward. Daddy did the best he could, then left the rest up to the Lord. I'd never seen a man that had more reason for complaining. He'd smile at me explaining, I never walked alone. When they called me to his deathbed, I remember how my daddy just looked up and smiled and said, I'm going home. Daddy said, I'm making payments on a mansion. And so many times he told me this old world was not his home. And he told me he'd been promised he'd receive a fair reward. Daddy did the best he could, then left the rest up to the Lord. Since my daddy's left this world for one much better, I've been watching people worrying more, working for the things they can't afford. In a world filled with problems, no one's ever found the answers to the things my daddy left up to the Lord. Daddy said, I'm making payments on a mansion. And so many times he told me this old world was not his home. And he told me he'd been promised he'd receive a fair reward. Daddy did the best he could, then left the rest up to the Lord. Daddy did the best he could, then left the rest up to the Lord.